Hi. Your mom let me in. I know why you called me, so let's start off with your name.
My name is Lorraine. Lorraine Bates.
Well, I know why you called. Where do you want to do it?
Over there. On my hope chest.
Okay.
I've never seen purple underwear before.
You ready? Sorry I'm late.
No apologies.
Look, would you mind if you didn't suck my dick tonight and we just got straight down to the sex?
Yeah, I do mind. I'm hungry.
Harry, would you get the door, please?
Come in, Mrs. Cross.
Hello, Sharon.
I love you.
I guess you found out about the other women, so now you're gonna leave me, right?
I'd never do anything to hurt you. I want you to come back to me.
Why, do you think that we had something special that I didn't have with the other women? Demi, you were supposed to be at my apartment at 11.
Well, I was supposed to, but I didn't have time.
Demi, how big is my dick?
At least 10 inches.
That's right. You screwed up, and I'm leaving you. How do you feel about that?
I feel so alone.
Demi, before I leave, can we have sex one more time?
Yeah.